car. Now we've also got a genuine R32 GTR behind us we've managed to stumble across. Now there's less than 50 of these in America, so they're pretty rare, but this one ain't no run-of-the-mill GTR. It's got a big-ass turbo, so let's take a closer look.
Hi, I'm Sebastian Chikoff from Chatsworth, California, and what we've got here is a 94 Skyline GTR R32. We've got a 2.7 stroker kit in it, and we're also using HKS T51R. Car puts down about 640 to the wheels, real healthy. Well, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of like going on the piece of the legend, you know. You hear so much about the Skylines, and it's an awesome car to drive. There's nothing like it, and just, you know, other than, you know, yeah, you get attention on the street and it's great, people love it, but it's like going to one of the classics. It's great. It's a muscle car.
The 300ZX dominated the true street class, running consistent 10s all weekend. Jump in and see how easy Greg Dupree makes it look. Greg went up against Jeff Church in the Toyota Celica in the finals and clinched the win with a 10.37 at 135 miles per hour.
Now to keep spectators entertained between runs and during oil downs, there's a massive show and shine here.